That is a wasp nest, a potter wasp. This is its nest where it lays caterpillars and larvae that are paralyzed so that the newborns can eat the dead. So when you're outside and you're walking through a field or whatever, look for things that are different shapes or that don't seem to match or colors, and explore them a little bit. You'll find things like this, which is totally cool.